The Vatican says it expects Pope Francis will be discharged from the hospital tomorrow. The Pope was hospitalized Wednesday with a lung infection. A Vatican spokesperson said he's getting stronger every day and is expected to participate in Palm Sunday celebrations. While Pope Francis is recovering, he is still working.
He baptized a baby born in the same hospital. Pope Francis also visited the Children's Cancer Ward and handed out rosaries and Easter candy.